Hi everyone, 안녕하세요 캡틴입니다. 오늘은 About Time 10번째 시간이고요. 지난 시간에 블라인드 데이트를 통해서 두 명의 여성을 만나는데요. 팀은 새로운 인연인 메리를 만나게 됩니다. 엄마 이름도 똑같죠? 과연 그들은 어떻게 되었을까요? 내용을 통해서 살펴보겠습니다. 첫 번째 문장입니다.
Hi, I'm Mary.
Hi, I'm Mary.
Mary's my mother's name, actually.
메리는 누구라고요? Mary's my mother's name, actually. 나의 엄마의 이름이라는 거죠. Mary's my mother's name, actually.
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 Mary's my mother's name, actually. 간단한 문장인데 리듬이 있기 때문에 따라하기가 쉽지 않죠. 전반적으로 문장 구조는 쉬운 것들만 나옵니다.
Does it suit her?
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 Does it suit her? 여기 보면 suitor, suitor 두 개 다 쓸 수 있습니다.
Sort of. Although she's sturdy.
보니까 그 다음에 sort of. 원래 플랩 현상이 일어나면 sort of 이렇게 해야 되는데 sort of. 영국식이죠? Although she's sturdy. Although가 나오면 어긋나는 두 가지 문장이 나오죠? She's sturdy. 그녀는 건장하죠. 체격이 좀 좋다는 겁니다. So, 그래서 So, Bernard. Bernard가 might be는 아마도 맞을지 몰라요. Better be. 더 맞을지도 모른다는 겁니다. 여기 소리를 보시면 better가 아니라 better. 그리고 앞에 보시면 그 다음 보시면 So, Bernard 다음에 might be는 might be는 might be죠. 그것이 might be는 이렇게 됩니다. 처음부터 해보면 Although she study So, Bernard So, might be는 bad bit. 소리 함께 훈련하시죠.
So, Bernard sort of. Although she's sturdy, so Bernard might have been a better fit.
Sort of. Although she's sturdy, so Bernard might have been a better fit.
Sort of. Although she's sturdy, so Bernard might have been a better fit.
Sort of. Although she's sturdy, so Bernard might have been a better fit. 가리고 두 번 훈련하시죠.
Sort of. Although she's sturdy, so Bernard might have been a better fit.
Sort of. Although she's sturdy, so Bernard might have been a better fit.
Sort of. Although she's sturdy, so Bernard might have been a better fit.
Sort of. Although she's sturdy, so Bernard might have been a better fit.
Something just touched my elbow.
어두우니까 지금 모르죠. Something just touched my elbow. 누가 내 팔꿈치를 만졌다는 거죠. Something just 한 덩어리입니다. Something just touched my elbow. Something just touched my elbow.
Something just touched my elbow.
Something just touched my elbow. Something just touched my elbow.
Something just touched my elbow.
Something just touched my elbow.
Something just touched my elbow.
Something just touched my elbow.
That wasn't me.
그런데 그것은 내가 아니라는 거죠. That was me.
That wasn't me.
Okay, that was me.
No, well that just makes it worse.
그런데 지금 더 악화되고 있다는 것은 계속해서 만지고 있다는 거죠. 소리는 No, that just makes it worse. No, that just makes it worse.
No, well, that just makes it worse.
No, that just makes it worse.
No, well, that just makes it worse.
No, that just makes it worse. 가리고 두 번 훈련하시죠.
No, well, that just makes it worse.
No, that just makes it worse.
No, well, that just makes it worse.
No, that just makes it worse.
If it wasn't you, who was it?
If it wasn't you, who was it? 너가 아니라면 누굴까? If it wasn't you, who was it?
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 If it wasn't you, who was it? 여기 보면 was 다음에 it죠. 그런데 sure sound가 들어서 was it 이렇게 됩니다.
It wasn't me.
It wasn't me. J가 아니라는 거예요?
It wasn't me.
It wasn't me.
Because I touched something else.
Yeah.
내가 아닌 이유가 뭐냐면 because I'm touching something else. 누군가 다른 것을 만지고 있다는 거예요. I'm touching someone else. I'm touching someone else.
Because 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 I'm touching someone else.
Yes, and you will stop that right away. Thank you.
그런데 친구가 발음 자체가 조금 동유럽 같죠? 동유럽 아니면 러시아 쪽의 발음이 들리는데요. 약간 장님과 비슷한 발음이었습니다. Yes, and you will stop there. 그것을 멈추라는 거죠. Right away. Thank you. 지금 만지고 있는 것을 멈추라는 겁니다. 우리는 Yes, and you will. 한덕원입니다. Stop there. Right away. Thank you. Yes, and you will stop there. Right away. Thank you.
Yes, and you will stop that. Right away. Thank you.
여기 있는 right away, 여기서 발음이 더 틀리죠? Yes, and you will stop there right away, thank you.
Yes, and you will stop that right away, thank you.
Right away, 굉장히 발음이 어렵네요. Yes, and you will stop there right away, thank you.
Yes, and you will stop that right away, thank you.
Yes, and you will stop there right away, thank you.
Yes, and you will stop that right away, thank you.
Yes, and you will stop there right away, thank you.
So, girls, be honest, who is more beautiful?
Oh, I...
So girls, 두 명이니까 girls가 되겠죠. Be honest. 솔직히 말하면 Who is more beautiful? 누가 더 예쁘냐는 거예요. 어려운 것이 없죠.
So girls, be honest. Who is more beautiful?
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 So, girls, be honest. Who is more beautiful?
So, girls, be honest. Who is more beautiful? 어려운 것이 없으니까 한 번만 하고 넘어가겠습니다.
Oh, I am.
Excellent.
Actually, I look like Kate Moss.
문장을 보시면 Actually, I look like Kate Moss. I look like 연음이 되죠. Kate Moss와 닮았다는 거예요.
Actually, I look like Kate Moss.
Actually, I look like Kate Moss. 여기 있는 레이첼 맥 아담스는 캐나다 사람이죠.
Actually, I look like Kate Moss.
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 Really?
No, I sort of look like a squirrel.
No, I sort of look like a squirrel. 위에는 sort of, 여기는 sort of. 플랩 현상이 일어납니다. No, I sort of look like a squirrel.
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 No, I sort of look like a squirrel. 가리고 두 번 훈련하시겠습니다.
No, I sort of look like a squirrel.
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 Do you like Kate Moss?
Do you like Kate Moss? Kate Moss 좋아하나요?
I absolutely love her.
I absolutely love her. 여기 absolutely 대신에 강조를 하려면 I do love her 이렇게 하셔도 됩니다.
In fact, I almost wore one of her dresses here tonight.
중요한 문장이 나오는데요. 굉장히 빨랐는데 in fact 그리고 almost가 나왔습니다. almost 다음에 동사가 과거 나왔죠. 이것은 입지 않았다는 거예요. 거의 할 뻔했다는 겁니다. 거의 무엇무엇을 할 뻔하다. 여기 보면 almost 그 다음에 과거를 씁니다. 이런 표현들은 체크를 해놓으세요. 소리를 훈련하시면 impact 한덕원입니다. I almost wore one of her. I almost wore one of her dresses here tonight. You 처음부터 붙여보시면 impact. I almost wore one of her dresses here tonight.
In fact, I almost wore one of her dresses here tonight.
Impact. I almost wore one of her dresses here tonight. You.
In fact, I almost wore one of her dresses here tonight. You.
Impact. I almost wore one of her dresses here tonight. You.
In fact, I almost wore one of her dresses here tonight.
Impact. I almost wore one of her dresses here tonight.
No, no, her clothes look terrible on me.
그 이유가 뭐냐면 terrible on me. 나한테는 끔찍하다는 거예요. 소리는 No, her clothes look terrible on me. 여기 look이 거의 들리지 않습니다. No, her clothes look terrible on me.
No, 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 no, her clothes look terrible on me.
I cannot believe that it's your birthday next
week. Friend.
제인은 좀 퍼키한데 조금 수다스럽죠. 소리 보시면 I cannot believe, believe가 아니라 believe. I cannot believe that is your birthday next week as well. I cannot believe that it's your birthday next week as well.
I cannot believe that it's your birthday next
your friend.
Week.
I cannot believe that it's your birthday next week as well.
I cannot believe that it's your birthday next
your friend.
Week.
I cannot believe that it's your birthday next week as well. 지금 제인은 계속해서 어떤 거든 엮어서 만나려고 하고 있죠. 문장 구조는 주어, 동사, 목적어, 삼형식입니다.
I cannot believe that it's your birthday next week.
I cannot believe that it's your birthday next week as well.
I cannot believe that it's your birthday next week as well.
I cannot believe that it's your birthday next week as well.
Your friend Jay is quite enthusiastic.
Your friend Jay is quite some enthusiastic. 열광적이라는 뜻입니다. 좀 열정적이네요.
Your friend Jay is quite enthusiastic.
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 I actually hate him.
I actually hate him. Hate him. Hate him이 아니라 hate him. 실제로는 싫어한다는 거죠. 농담입니다.
I actually hate him.
I actually hate him.
I actually hate him.
I actually hate him.
What's Joanna like?
What's Joanna like? Joanna는 어떠냐고 물어보는 거죠.
What's Joanna like?
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 She's basically a prostitute.
뭐라 그랬죠? She's basically a prostitute. Prostitute. 향이라는 소리죠. She's basically a prostitute.
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 I think it's strawberry mousse.
Ooh.
계속해서 달달한 데이트를 이어가는데요. I think it's strawberry mousse.
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 Do you want some?
Do you want some? 먹을래요?
Okay. Try it.
Okay.
I'll try it. 한번 시도해 볼게요. 한번 먹어 볼까요?
Okay. Where's your mouth?
그러니까 지금 어두우니까 먹여 주는 거죠. Where's your mouth?
Okay. Where's your mouth?
Where's your mouth?
It's It's here.
Okay. Okay. Oh my god, what was that?
Oh my god, what was that?
Oh my god, what was that?
Oh my god, what was that? What was that이죠? S 다음 TH 깨보는 겁니다.
My eye.
That's my eye. 눈에 스트로베리를 줬죠.
There's a lot of. I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I think there's a lot of. 그 다음 문장을 보시면 I've got 내가 가졌죠. Quite a lot of. 아주 상당히 많은 양의 strawberry mousse. Strawberry mousse를 그 영역이 어디냐면 in my eye now. 눈에다가 스트로베리 무스를 먹여준 거죠. 소리는 I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now. 처음부터 붙여보면 I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I've got quite a lot of strawberry mousse in my eye now.
I'm so sorry.
No, thank you. It's a new sensation for me.
No, thank you. 아니에요, 괜찮아요. That's a new sensation for me. 어떤 느낌이라는 거죠, sensation은. 그래서 that's a new sensation. 새로운 경험이었어요. For me, 나에게는. No, thank you. That's a new sensation for me.
No, thank you. It's a new sensation for me.
No, thank you. That's a new sensation for me.
No, thank you. It's a new sensation for me.
No, thank you. That's a new sensation for me.
No, thank you. It's a new sensation for me.
No, thank you. That's a new sensation for me.
No, thank you. It's a new sensation for me.
No, thank you. That's a new sensation for me.
So, maybe I'll see you outside.
지금 10시 37분이죠. So, maybe I'll see you outside. 밖에서 볼 수 있을까요? So, maybe I'll see you outside.
So, Maybe I'll see you outside.
So, maybe I'll see you outside or 밖에서 볼 수 있을까요? 혹은
So, maybe I'll see you outside.
So, maybe I'll see you outside.
So, maybe I'll see you outside.
So, maybe I'll see you outside. 지금 여자는 마음에 든 것 같죠? 그런데 과연 팀은 마음에 들었을지 밖에서 만날 수 있을지 다음 편에서 살펴보겠습니다. 오늘 전체적으로 문장은 쉬웠고요. 발음에 있어서 sort of, 밑에는 sort of. 영국식은 플랩 현상이 일어나지 않고 미국식은 플랩 현상이 일어났습니다. 그리고 my have been을 might have been을 이렇게 했죠. might have been을 better bit. 마찬가지로 better bit이 아니라 better bit. 여기 있는 almost wore가 있는데 이것은 입지 않았다. 거의 입을 뻔했다. 입지 않은 겁니다. 그리고 전반적으로 리듬이 굉장히 강했습니다. 그래서 들리지 않는 부분들이 있어요. 충분히 연습하시고 다음 시간에 찾아뵙겠습니다. See you next time. Bye.